fucking Pubert.
What? It's real.
It's not real. No, it's not real.
I want to Google it.
It'll be in the dictionary next to names that the doctor would slap you for trying to use.
Michael, read it.
Hang on. In the 1993 film, Adam's Family Values, fucking Gomez and Morticia have a third child, a son they lovingly name Pubert. Are you fucking kidding me?
How do you know that?
Pubert Adams!
What the fuck?
Gavin was right about something.